Hello everyone. Today we are going to paint a landscape painting with a limited palette of four colors. So the first color will be Nickel Azo Yellow, PY150. It's quite a bright yellow. It's lemony yellow when diluted and warmer earthy yellow when in full strength. Next color will be Deep Scarlet, PR175. All these colors in these paintings will be from Daniel Smith. It's a very beautiful earthy red that I love a lot. It's quite bright. It's close in hue to Quinacridone Burnt Scarlet, but it's even more reddish. Beautiful color. And the last color will be Indenfron Blue, PB60, a very dark and strong and inky blue. These three colors are non-granulating, so I added the granulating color, Hematite Violet Genuine, a Primatech. It has black granulation and something like peachy undertone when diluted.